Northrop Grumman just unveil a new sixth-generation fighter jet, Next Generation Air Dominance program. Northrop Grumman released a promotional video presenting some of its current projects. Some of the aircraft portrayed in the glamorous CGI hangar are already well known to the public. On the right side, an MQ-4C Triton High Altitude Long Endurance, HALE, drone sits next to an E-2D airborne early warning aircraft and either an F-A-18 Super Hornet fighter jet aircraft, both of which saw major participation from Northrop Grumman. Taxiing up front is a B-2 strategic bomber, with what appears to be its successor, the upcoming B-21 Raider, flying away in the background. The left side of the hangar gets more interesting. In the back, Northrop showcases the X-47B drone developed as part of the US Navy's Unmanned Carrier-Launched Airborne Surveillance and Strike program. The X-47B was the first drone of its kind to demonstrate its capability to land on an aircraft carrier. The next aircraft in line is relatively mysterious, with only its nose and a dorsal air intake showing. They could belong to the Model 437, a loyal wingman concept recently revealed by Northrop Grumman. Based on the Model 401 experimental aircraft developed by Northrop's subsidiary Scaled Composites, it could compete in the Skyborg Vanguard program intended to design a drone that could accompany US fighter jets into battle. Last but not least, a never-before-seen fighter jet stands on the very left of the hangar. While no establishing information is shown, the tailless stealth aircraft with its two dorsal inlets is reminiscent of the next-generation air dominance sixth-generation fighter jet concept that Lockheed Martin has reportedly already flown for the US Air Force. Kendall said the Air Force began early experimental prototyping on next-generation air dominance sixth-generation fighter when he was the Pentagon's top acquisition official. This was essentially an explained program, he said, designed to reduce risk and develop key technologies needed for the production program. The technology has continued to progress, he said, and the next generation air dominance effort is now envisioned as a family of systems incorporating several elements, including a handful of autonomous drone aircraft accompanying the manned aircraft in formation. It typically takes the Air Force's acquisition programs almost 7 years to reach initial operating capability from the beginning. Although the service has already been working on NGAD for about that long, because it just recently started work on the EMD phase, it will still be several more years before the program will reach initial operation. The clock really didn't start in 2015, it's starting roughly now, Kendall said. We think we'll have capability by the end of the decade. The real question is, which next-generation air dominance sixth-generation fighter jet program is Northrop Grumman going after? Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.